was in the commission, I mentioned earlier, there is legal claim in the arrangement. So whenever I'm out in that party, when I lose a claim, it's really going to happen during the weekend. I will be reading the audience. When you and Moose speak about it, I assume you will take them down the number from the reader. Because of legal copyright, if it's not having fun today, I'm trying to make it where we can't do it. So, got a lot of stuff again by reading the audience. With that said, we have our second game about to begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you back for NBHL action this morning. Game number two, your Red River Hot Sauce taking on the Austin Arsenal.
As he was saying, pretty much exactly what I was about to say. Red River playing the second game of the morning on the end of their doubleheader. Going up against the Austin Arsenal playing their first and only game of the day. See if they can get a win. Hold on one second. What's up? I can't. I don't have a phone. I'm streaming. All right, we got some confusion. Austin appears to be missing a player. That's not good. Asked to reach out. He's okay. So, we'll see what's up. At some point, looks like Austin's just going to be down a guy. That's no good. We're already down many. Look at the two benches. Red River seems to be overflowing. Players going out on the rink and everything. And Austin, and elbowing. The musical chairs, everybody wins. That's what they have happening on the opposite. Just about to get on the way. We have Sydney in the face off against Riley Spencer. Riley wins it back for Red River. Sending up the boards to Colby Stewart. In the corner, took a sharp angle shot, padded to the corner, and I looked like by Taylor. Comes over, sent to Riley. Comes right back over to Corey, who brings it in, takes a shot on that, a backhander by Riley.
Johnny's Pizza, ball out of play.
Corey, missing player is Jamie. Nope, never mind. Never mind, he is here. He's here. He must have just been running late. Thank you, Corey. I appreciate that, though. But I do see him over on the bench now. We had a fun time. Fun time, as I recall this morning. Everybody was woken up to the most pleasant noises and sounds and alarms and automated announcers. Fun. Good stuff. Probably jack everybody up with the sleep. I'm a little tired. I'm not even playing, so I can't imagine how I play this game. Austin sends it all the way down. Is it an icing? They say no. It went off a red little stick. Red River's gonna hold it. That's Brett Lee. I believe that's Brett Lee. He just received the ball. So he's got it. He'll walk it up. He sends it ahead off the boards. He's trying to reach Tyler Cook. Nate Hardy sends it right back down. Brett Lee gives it right back. They'll pass it around. I did not go gambling that. Some people did. Some people had a great night. Some people didn't. In terms of the game. And what I mean by getting out, people like this. As Red River brings it in offside, he did this good. Tyler Cook has won it back. 35 with a shot. So Red River on the doorstep. 17, that's Tyler Green. We now know. Josh Hall picks up the board. Tyler puts on the jets. Goes to the back check. Josh Hall splits the D, brings it in. Just rolled ahead of him. Couldn't get a shot off. We're set up behind the net. We got a little bit of time. Sends it over. W sends it back down to Josh behind the net. Josh walks it forward, sends it back to the point. Eric takes the shot. Goalie got a piece of that one. It went up and into the corner. Brett Lee corrals it for Red River. Sends it ahead for Tyler Green. He's got Tyler Cook with him as he gains the zone. He'll drop it down. Tyler Cook behind everybody. He'll get to it first. Up in the corner. Sent back to the point. Zach Cozy takes a shot. That goes into the board. Cozy will pick it up. Sends it over to Danny Kissy, just out of the reach. Red River brings it back in. Eric Epps with it now. Pushing hard up the board for Brandon. Comes all the way down. That is on net. That should not be an icing. It is not. Come on. Oh, good officiating, folks. Good officiating. Red River steps up behind the net. Mike D punches in hard. Red River passes it across and gets it out. They gain the zone. Number five, I believe that's Corey. Right on the doorstep. Good pass to Jesse Anderson. He had just a sliver of a shot to put it in the net, and he succeeded beating Taylor. Again, Red River.
Hot sauce goal scored by number 91, Jesse Anderson, assisted by number 5, Corey Dinger.
There you go. Goal scored by Jesse Anderson, assisted by Corey Dinger. Good morning, Judge Paul. I'm doing so. Nice to see you on the screen, as always. Jamie Kerr with a good defensive play. Good to see him out there. And they set it up. Over to it. Ryan Busta. Give you a clarification on that pronunciation here in a moment. And just like that, folks, it's 2-0.
Assas goal scored by number 9, Ryan Ruska, assisted by number 88, Colby Stewart.
Ruska. Riley Stewart. Wins it back. Andrew has him on the boards, gets to Mike B. He turns and shoots, hits his goalie in the chin. And then it falls in front of him. He gets the glove down and... Red River gets some changes. Austin Lakes. Face-off. Andy Fisher. No, that's Andy Fisher. Making some moves. Andy Curry with a wrister. Lock and count. River brings it out. Andy standing up on the board. Cook. Had it. Sidney takes it away. She backs it down. You've got to go collect it yourself. Otherwise, I'll look at a hand pass. They'll dump it in and Austin gets some changes. Back to Josh Riley takes the shot. And that was a blink. Blink. Block. Bridge. Thank you. Tyler Green takes it to Red River. Left over. The green line by Corey on Austin, but it just rolls out the off two sticks. Andy's got to go get it. He sends it into the Red River zone, but right to him. Paula Cook with it now. Going to get ahead. Eric S. Sends it right back out. However, Austin gets some changes. Probably at a bad time. Tyler Cook collects it. Brings it in. Corey bats it away. Comes down. A lot of space. Sends it across. And it comes all the way over to Jesse Anderson. Puts it in the zone. And then Eric W. says, get it out of here. And throws it all the way back down. And that's got him. Pass interrupted by Eric W. Andrew, or excuse me, Fisher with the shot. To make it, Josh Hall sends up the boards and just gets past Corey. Got to chase it down. We're awesome. Sends it ahead for Eric S. And Eric lays it up for Eric W. And he steps on it. Throw that ball. And it's sent across for Fisher. That was taken away by Jesse Anderson. Red River. Pressure control. It comes up. Eric S. plays it up off the boards. That comes all the way down. That will be an ice.
Johnny's pizza ball out of play.
Either way, faceoff is down in the defensive end for Austin. I believe that's the play out there. There's a change on the action. Pretty unheard of. A little, not. Comes up, kept in the zone by Brett Lee. Down for Ryan Spencer. Send it across the line, but that's interrupted by Andrew. He sends it ahead for Mike Dean, who's behind the play. Walks it all the way up. Wraps it around and a stick to the side save by the goaltender. Fantastic stop. Maybe that's Hunter McAdams.
That's another Johnny's Pizza ball out of play.
That is Davis. Andrew gets away from Red River, brings it up the boards. Back up. Cody Stewart. He brings it in. Knocked off the stick by Sidney with a good back check. He collects it. Sends it over for Andrew, who gained his own. Sends it back to him. He turns and takes a shot. Stick aside. What a pass save by the goaltender. It's sent around. Drew Lake picks it up in the corner. He sends it up to the point. Sidney tried to keep it in. Did not succeed. It's Ryan. The Red River. Got it out. Josh Hall collects it. Miscommunicated pass from Red River. Mike B takes the shot. Blocked by the goalie. Josh Hall picks it up along the boards. Get it back to the point. It gets through Corey. Eric turns on the Jets. He gets to it. Just poked out of his reach by Red River. Sent back over to the corner for him. He sends it ahead. goes all the way to Mike B. They gain the zone. He's got Josh Hall with him. Tried to get it over to him. Pass interrupted. Like by a good stick by Tyler Cook. Toy for Austin keeps it in. Mike B throws it to center to Josh Hall. Josh got a little bit of space.
1 minute. 1 minute left in the first period.
Mike B sharpened the shot. Goes behind the net. Comes back to the point. Eric.
You're welcome.
Shot. That's blocked in front.
Thank you.
Shot goes wide. He's got a pass close to everybody. Mike B takes the shot. Oh my goodness, and a point drop by Zach Cozen. That's got to hurt. You can see him hobbling a little bit there. He'll lock it off. Good block by Eric. Keeps the shot from Tyler Cook. Going anywhere, really.
There's another Johnny's Pizza ball out of play.
Well, we've got a play, so we need a whistle. Clock stops. 18 seconds left in our first period. Red River up by two. Austin still looking down the board. Maybe a hockey left to play. Maybe a time to do it. Josh Hall, Josh shoots it from the blue line, comes all the way down. That's an icing with 4 seconds left in the period.
Icing brought to you by Advanced Air Conditioning. 222 Cool for all your air conditioning needs. End of the first period. Hot Sauce 2, Arsenal 0.
It's the end of our first. I just left my dream. Don't go anywhere, folks. Audio's getting muted. We've got a 60-second break. We'll be right back at the start of the second. Nice. Has the gun. Welcome back. The land of sin. Alright, Red River. Riley Spencer brings it in, drops it off for Ryan G. He'll dump it. Goes into the corner. Picked up. Sent back to the point. Alex Savage has it. He gives it right back to Riley. Sending to Alan Savage. Alan Owen Savage. And Red River gets one more. 3-0.
Hot Sauce goal scored by number 41, Alain Savage. Assisted by number 16, Riley Spencer.
Fisher with a shot, bounced up high. And G gets it out of the zone. He gets it over to Colby Stewart, locks it forward. Goes wide. Down behind the net. Lane Savage has it. Gets it over to Riley. He puts it right back in the crease. They stuff it. Try to stuff it. Taylor gets the pads down and the glove down. Gets it this one. Yeah. Tyler Cook. Face off. Comes over Eric. Backhands it out of harm's way. Comes behind the net. Corey sends it hard up the boards. Comes to Mike B. He tries to send it ahead for Andrew, but he's just a little too far ahead for him. And Red River brings it back. Eric has it. Sends it hard up the boards. Bounces out. Tyler Cook gets it away from Mike B. Eric sends it back up the boards again. Comes all the way back to the point. And we throw it in on net. And rebound attempt interrupted by Corey for Austin. And 27, Sean Godfrey with a shot from the point. Blocked by the goalie. River throws it behind the net. Puts it into the crease. Number 17, Tyler Green had a pretty good look. Shot blocked. Set over into the crease. Sydney with a good stick lift, it looked like, running the scoring chance from happening as they ice it.
That icing brought to you by the Team Solid Foundation.
You are the first to come in that today. And I think, however, there's no point about how I sound. Do I sound beautiful today? Sydney and Bryce face off. Sydney wins it over. Andrew blocking the shot for Austin. He brings it in. Gets it over to Mike Peters all alone. He drops it for Sydney. Sydney puts the wrist there. That's dropped in front. And second attempt bounces all the way back. Everybody's got it. Nate Hardy doing all he can. And he still got it. Corey gets it around Nathan. And it comes over. Red River with the shot. Comes on the boards, Nate Hardy. He'll walk it up. Gain the zone. River giving him some space to take the shot. Goes in front of the goaltender, Nate Hardy. Fall down. Goalie gets the glove down. We get a whistle. Another face-off. Austin gets some changes, as does Red River. I sound incredible. That's what I hope. Or not. Josh Hall makes a move behind the net. Fisher puts it in the crease, but Red River expecting it. They take it and bring it out. Jamie Kerr pumps it off the stick. It's Colby Stewart, but he quickly recovers, protects it along the boards. They knock it down. And they'll feed it across. Brett Lee's going to get it at the red line. Pressed by Josh Hall. Jamie Kerr, looks like he batted that down out of the air. Go ahead for Fisher. Brett Lee keeps him from getting anywhere inside their zone with it. River brings it in. Brett Lee's got it. Feed from Ryan G. Lee's shot did not get through. Josh Hall has it now. He's got Brett Lee Fisher with him. They gained the zone. Josh takes a step back, takes a shot. It went wide, rolls out in front. Alex Savage set up behind his net with it. The both teams get some changes. He sends it over to Tyler Cook. Sends it all the way up. To Colby Stewart, makes a move, gets around Eric, brings it in, takes the shot. And a good stop by Taylor. Kind of hard to see from this angle. It rolls out in front of the crease. Corey's got it. Throws it up the boards for Sydney. It's on the deck. Brings it in. Gets it around Alex. But takes a shot and it's blocked into the boards. Tries to see Mike B, but he was scouted, back checked. Quite nicely. Riley Green takes the shot, goes wide. 35, Janet Pfeiffer picks it up along the board. Feeds it over to Tyler Stewart. Sends it back. A wide shot. Riley Green puts it back up. Throws it in the crease for Alex Savage. Taylor falls down. He got tripped up there. Merrick. A good stick play to block that pass. To an open Alex Savage in front of the net. Mark B and Andrew both try to take it away. They do not succeed. It ends up in the corner. Corey makes a move, but Tyler Green is having none of it. Takes it away. It's tied up. And it rolls out right here. It's one more. The fourth of the game. Scored by Tyler Cook. Just under 4 minutes left in our second period. I did mention earlier about our hotel issues. Part of the reason why I can't speak right.
Hot sauce goal scored by number 22, Tyler Cook. Assisted by number 17, Tyler Green.
I would say that definitely plays a factor into Austin's game.
Goal brought to you by Landers.
River Ricketts, then he brings up Sean Godfrey on the boards. He backs off and takes the ball with him. Mike D gets there. Then he tried to pass it back. Did not succeed. It comes up to Corey Dinner. He'll gain his own. Nate Hardy takes it away. He'll run it up the boards. He's got Andrew with him. Sends it over. Andrew sends it to Mike B. Mike B takes a slapper. Deflected up and out of play.
Another Johnny's Pizza ball out of play.
Comes over. John Dotson, he goes up the board, can't get it past Fisher. Josh Hall with it now. Takes a shot. Goes along the boards. He goes and picks it up himself, drops it back to Nate Hardy to take the shot. Eric W. from the net looking for a kick, didn't succeed. Fisher sends it off the boards, it comes back to him, he throws it. And wide comes up the boards. Corey Dinner makes a move for the hot sauce. He goes down. His stick caught up in Nate Hardy's foot like. He went flying for a minute. Anthony, he did not go with it. Austin gets some changes. As Dinger connected his stick. Pass comes up to him. He could not get it. So that is an icing.
An icing once again brought to you by Nikki's Mexican Restaurant. Do not drink the water, but the Patron is always on tap.
Off one by Red River goes into the corner. They send it up the boards. Carlson's on the jet. Carlson with the stick. He took the player down instead. They're checking on him. Make sure he's okay. He's good. That was nice. No penalty on the play. I do believe that's just stepped on Josh Hall's stick. Stick blade. And that's like stepping on the ice. Super slick ice. You'll fall down almost immediately. You step on a stick blade. Mike Peter sees it off the board. He gains the zone. Locks it in. The shot comes blocked. River brings it right back out. He'll come over. 16, that's Riley Spencer. He's got it. He'll dump it in. Comes into the corner. name G. Puts it up in the center and for 88. Who throws it? Taylor caught it and lost it as they blew the whistle. We're not happy about that. Sometimes that's how it goes, folks. But a good save by Taylor for Austin. But a real good look by Cody Stewart. Corey sends it into the corner. Cody Stewart throws it on net. And I guess Taylor blinks. He didn't see it. Trying to slide over, and it gets him. Gets past him. One more for Red River. 5-0, I do believe. Here's our score with a minute and 35 seconds left.
We got an S. We got an O. We got an N. We got an I. We got a C. That's 5 goals spell Sonic. But you don't have any tickets, so you don't get a free Route 44 and go buy your own. That goal scored by number 88, Riley Kobe Stewart, assisted by number 16, Riley Spencer.
See, I have some competition for funny announcement. I kid. Sponsorships here are some of the best things about this ring. There's a lot of good things about this ring, don't get me wrong. Jamie Kerr sliding down, blocking a shot from Red River. And Tyler Green. And Sidney gets it ahead from Mike D. He had a good chance on a breakaway. They stood him up. He's got it now. Austin makes a move. Goalie comes out and pokes it away. Mike D ties up behind the net. But Tyler Green, he strips it away from him, runs up the boards to Red River. They'll throw it across. Garrett on Red River. Just to check it. 45 seconds left in our second period. As Zach Cozen collects it in the corner, he'll send it up to Garrett Pfeiffer, who brings it right back down to the other corner. He'll walk it forward. Jamie Kerr slides out and blocks the first shot attempt. But the second beats him and beats Taylor. One more for the River. The official announcement there and who scored it. Just because I don't want to be wrong.
Hot sauce goal scored by number 35, Garrett Pfeiffer, unassisted.
Unassisted goal by Garrett Pfeiffer. The hot sauce. Score is 6-0. Hot sauce. Zoinks Stewart. That was the best comment ever. I think you're right. Thank you for sharing that one. Yes. Red River brings it in. Eric W. throws it hard at the boards. 15 seconds left. It doesn't come out. Alex Savage walks it in. He's got space. Takes the shot. Maybe that was time saved by Taylor. Austin will throw it out all the way down. And they call icing with 3 seconds left on the clock.
Nice, brought to you by Foster Orthodontics.
So we'll do one more face-off. 3 seconds, enough time for Red River to get one more shot on goal. Or for Austin to knock it out of their zone. River wins it, comes back into there. Savage, good chase. And it takes him the end of the period.
That's the end of the second period. Hot sauce 6, Arsenal 0.
That is the end of our second. We got a minute break. We got music starting. I'm going to mute the audio. Come back. The period's about to start. We'll see how this game ends. period just about to start. Get Buda out the scene. Rubber with it off the faceoff. Comes up to Ryan G. Jamie Kerr tries to stand him up at the red line, but he'll just bat it down into the zone. Around the net, Josh Hall picks it up. He's got it down in the corner. Sonny, welcome to the stream, bud. Score is 6-0. Red River. Shot from Josh Hall goes wide into the corner. Red River catching on the boards. W trying to dig it out, and they fall down. And if you know wrestling, folks, it looked like Eric W just took a DDT on the concrete. He's not happy about it.
I'll help you out. He's so clear.
But Elaine Savage was slow to get up.
Good job,
96. Eric W goes to the box.
Good job, 96.
And then we'll be joining him. Yes. Let's see what the official calls are. Thought we're gonna have. No change on the rink. But for men, go 5-on-5.
Patrick Kettley's on the play. Number 92, Austin, Eric Witt, 1 minute for roughing. Red River, number 41, Elaine Savage, 1 minute for roughing.
All right. As the announcement for the penalties was being made, Austin finally scored. I believe that was scored by Mike B. We'll wait for the official announcement on that as well.
Austin goal scored by number 22, Joshua Hall. Yay! Assisted by number 11, Nathan Hardy.
What a playoff, folks. It was scored by Josh Hall, assisted by Nate Hardy. Austin's on the board, 6-1 is your score. Just about 9 minutes left in the third period. 35 seconds left in the two penalties. Andrew gets it over to Mike B. B protects it, can't get it past Brett Lee though. He sends it up, Corey knocks it off the stick. Colby Stewart, who eventually comes back. Colby's got it. Makes a move, gets around Eric, and he'll drop it back. Ryan D has it now, pressured by Sidney. Gets away. Comes over the boards, turns, takes a shot, blocked and shoots by Taylor into the boards. It comes across, Ryan G takes another stab at it. And by stab, I mean swing. It's a completely different thing, folks. Comes around. Colby Stewart picks it up behind the net, walks it over into the corner. Directed by Corey. He'll drop it back behind the net to Ryan G. Swing gets up there, tries to take it away. It rolls right in front of the goaltender. Ryan takes a couple stabs at it. He's along the boards. Brett Lee picks it up. Centers it. Good read by Andrew for the Arsenal. He gets it out. Sends the head for Mike B. And Brett Lee. And Mike B have a moment. Red River brings it in. Randy Kerr. Pushes him off the ball. Gets it out. Sends it over for Nate Hardy, who sends it up for Andrew. He turns on the Jets, he gets it. And they tie him up along the boards. Jamie Kerr tries to make a move. They get around him 2-on-1. Josh Hall defending. They'll take the shot. Pat Shane and Fitz rolls out of the way. The hot dog. I didn't see the number. I apologize. I don't know who that was. I'll find out in a second. But had he got to it, it would have been a wide open chance. Nate Hardy with a shot on that. Pops up. Battle for it along the boards. That's Corey Dinger. battling on the boys. Corey comes up with it. Sydney walks in to take it away. And looks like she's gonna Kennedy. The box is clear out. Sydney's gonna get thrown in. I've been nobling. Sydney's having talks with the rest. In 9 seconds.
Hey, Sid, pick up, Sid!
Maybe. In our third period. Time again, possibly.
Pick up, Sid!
Washington, bring it back.
Arsenal penalty number 6, Sydney Fioka. 1 minute elbowing.
Elbow!
1 minute for the elbow. Do you want to see 5 more from Eric Lauren? Or is that at least 1 more from Sydney? A good kick. Comes out, Ryan Z sends it across for a lane. He takes a shot, falls right in front of the goalie. In the crease, Austin finally clears it out. Comes down. 45 seconds remaining on the Red River power play. Sliding play by Nate Hardy interrupts the passing attempt. Stick gets caught up. And manages to keep it in. It comes down. Tyler Cook's got it. He sent it down along the boards. It comes back out for a lane. He takes a slapper and sends it over. Tyler Cook, I believe. W battles for it and sends it all the way back down.
Come on, Sid, let's go.
The boards of
Austin back at full strength.
Riley Spencer sends it around the net, comes up the boards. All the way, Derek Pfeiffer brings it back down. Fisher takes it away from him. He plays it back for Jamie Kerr. He tries to send it up the boards. Colby Stewart there in the way. Took it away. The shot attempt from Riley goes wide. Fisher comes up with it. River players went down. No problem getting back up. That's not good. And Andrew collects it over in the corner. And Mother rolled his ankle on that one. We got a play blown dead. So they're out there checking on him. Gonna help him off. He might have rolled the ankle. You ever done that? That's no fun. At all. He's going to be assisted off the ring.
Thank you. hot sauce penalty, number 41, Elaine Sack, unsportsmanlike conduct, and a game misconduct, penalty being served by number 10, Zach Cozy.
All right, so I hope I muted there quick enough for you guys to hear it. Sorry, there were some penalties. Two penalties against Elaine Savage. One of them being a game misconduct, so he is no longer in the game, but his minor penalty is going to be served by Zach Cozy, who's currently in the box for Red River. So also on the power play for another 50 seconds. The point attempt blocked by Corey for Austin. He sends it back in. But Drew H brings it out. Corey walks it forward. And he'll send it up for Tyler Green. He backhands it down into the zone. It'll come around the net. And Corey picks it up for Austin. He'll walk it forward. Sends it over for Andrew. Andrew chases down, picks it up in the corner, drops it back to Corey. Corey with a shot. Just aside by the goaltender. And on the doorstep, a backhand attempt by Andrew. Don't lie. Didn't make it. It's like Corey just stuck in the stick right there as he slid down pretty quick. To the net. Nate Hardy with a sliding play misses its mark.
Back at full strength.
Brings it in. Taylor comes all the way out, gets the glove down for that whistle. As the penalty to Red River has ended. Both teams will get some changes. Just under 4 minutes left in our third period. Four with Circus and Peely Lane. Red River in the lead. Looking to end this day with double victories. Time. He was a forward. Ooh, a friendly fire from Zach Cozy. Just right in the face. Sydney. The move gets over to Andrew. Sydney and Andrew. Andrew breaks away. Shoots it back over to Sydney, who takes the shot. Andrew with a rebound attempt. Goes wide. Sydney turns, tries it again.
That was it.
Block. Came back to her. She backhands it. Looks like it hit Eric W., but it fell in front of Red River. They'll grab it and bring it out. Sydney stepping on a stick blade. Everybody's stepping on the stick blades today. It's like the fifth one. Sometimes it happens. Blades got magnets in them that are attracted to other magnets. Attracted to the soles of your feet. Sometimes they get activated. Fun to watch, not fun to experience. I'm just saying. Danny sends it up the board. Eric W. sends it up. It comes out. Zach Cozy collects it and turns it back. Corey Dinger, but Austin. They get it. Andrew gains the zone. Walks it forward. Beats the defense, but not the goalie. Pass save in the corner. Nick Hardy picks it up, throws it on net. But that's what they got there. Throws it to them. I don't think they got it. Corey Dinger with it. Throws it all the way down. It is on net. No icing. Taylor does the smart thing and holds on to it. 2 minutes and 28 seconds are left. Austin needs five more. Some pessimists may say, good luck, hit my hand. But I consider myself one of the optimists. It could happen. It's about 2.5 minutes left. A lot could happen in that time. But I'm also a realist, and the probability of that happening, probably. Well, that was batted down with a high stick. Alex Savage. Okay, this play is blown dead. We'll do another face-off. Two minutes and 15 seconds. All remaining. referees having some words. Jamie Kerr coming out, making sure he does not miss those words. He apparently got them. He's not heading back to his bench. Good to be informed, folks. Kind of been the theme of this whole stream. The underlying thing. Information. Corey with a shot off the faceoff. Blocked in front. Andrew tries to take it away. Does not succeed. Sean Godfrey. Nate Hardy comes up with it though. Sends it ahead for Fisher. Fisher for Austin. Wins the zone. He's got Andrew coming down there with him. He sends it over for Nate. Nate couldn't get to it. Eric picks up the stuff laying around. Sends it back in. Fisher tried to make a move. Couldn't get it past Riley Spencer. And he brings it in. 3-on-2. Getting out of the glove of Taylor. It rolls free. Corey was there to make sure River didn't end in the net. Ryan G with a great look. But a better shot by Taylor. 28 blocks it out. Uncontested. Jason Moore. Good look. Deflected up. Jason Moore picks up along the board. Pressure. It comes around.
1 minute left in the third period.
Comes up to take it away. And is put on the ground for his efforts. And it looks like that's going to be another penalty. Against the hot sauce. Maybe a boarding call or maybe a roughing call. Yes.
Hot sauce penalty number 88, Riley Spencer. 2 minutes for holding. 1 minute for holding.
And my guess is completely inaccurate, if you guys just heard. So that is a penalty for holding.
Correction number 16.
That is against number 16, Riley Spencer. In my defense, I never said the information I would provide would be accurate information. I said I provide the information. Good pass attempt. And Andrew just didn't make it to Sydney. He was wide open. Could have had a scoring chance. Tyler Green brings it in. They're shorthanded. 35 seconds left in the game. FW sends it up the board. Josh Hall. And Alex Savage. Oh, good time. Alex makes a move, gets around him. Sends it down. Tyler Cook picks it up. Comes all the way across. Jamie Kerr sends it ahead for Andrew. They got time for one more shot if they hurry. Straight to the middle for Josh Hall. Pops off his stick. Jimmy gives it back to him. He takes a shot. It's deflected wide. 2 seconds left. Comes back to Eric W. at the point. He'll hold it. That buzzer will go off.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. The final score, Red River 6, Austin 1.
As you heard, final score, Red River 6, Austin 1. That's going to conclude the game and our weekend here, folks. I want to thank everyone for joining us on this stream. It was my pleasure to bring it to you. Had a lot of fun. Saw a lot of great hockey. A lot of good effort from all the teams combined. Thank you very much to Red River Hot Sauce for hosting us this weekend. Have a great conversation. I hope we'll have everybody from Austin have a great conversation. Always keep the Dallas. Hey, look out to have a good time. So, awesome. Good times all around. Thank you very much for joining us here on this stream this weekend. I'm going to go ahead and pack up on the stuff now because I got a long ride ahead of me and a lot of things to pack up. So, thank you again for joining me. I appreciate having you here and all the wonderful comments. I love you all. Lauren, I love you too. Thank you so much. Sunny, thanks for joining us. Thank you, sir. And make sure you check us out. All the teams out on Facebook, and Instagram, follow the NBHL. On Instagram to keep up with everything that's happening around the league and with our division here in Texas. Playoffs will be coming up next month. And we'll have more information coming out on those channels shortly. birthday team today. Also, if you want to see more of me or hear more of me, every Wednesday I'm streaming a bunch of Firehouse games in Long Rock. So join us for those. They start at 8 p.m. We'll also put up YouTube videos of those games. A little bit better quality. Those games will go up on Saturdays, except for this Saturday, because I was not there to put it up. With all of that said, we'll shut up now. Thanks very much for listening in. Put it off the fine. Keep the tournament and full of jokes and all that fun stuff. We'll see you next time. Love y'all. Be safe. Take care.